Hi there, my name is Yu Wenjiang, or you can call me Jennifer. I come from China, and I came to study in New York City right after my graduation from Communication University of China. Now I have been living here for about 7 months. Here I would like to present to you New York City in my eyes and what I have been experienced so far.
What are you doing? You'd be like, what do you mean what I'm doing? You on the phone? No, I'm not on the phone. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. But what was that like? I don't know. That was Jesus.
Hi, my name's Armand.
Hi, my name is Sarah.
Hi, I'm Fran.
Hi, my name is Amy.
Hey, I'm Keith.
Hello, my name is Tanya.
Good afternoon. My name is Danny. I'm from upstate New York.
I'm from Northern Michigan.
I'm from New York. And I grew up in Connecticut.
I'm from New York.
And I come from Long Island.
I'm from Chicago. And I speak a couple different languages. I speak German and French and Arabic and English.
I want to say some Chinese sentence to you. I was going to say, I like horses.
What's the high anyway? What high then? See that?
What's the when she sing the human then?
Introduce yourself first.
What why then? Anyway.
It's a 我喜欢音乐.
What sweet and 音乐.
我喜欢.
Indeed. I say probably calling somebody's mom a horse.
Hey.
I know.
don't remember anymore. I'm learning too much too quickly.